Okay friends, open your settings, then open sound and haptics, then scroll down. You can see there is option for calendar alerts, that's on it. Now it is on the crow default sound. Tap on none, then tap on back for going back. That's all. You are successfully mute your calendar alerts. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.